Must have a daily completed. Ooh, baby, this is the loot from 10. 150 essence, gonna bank all that. Keep these for the end of the fortnight. What's that scroll? Oh, red scroll, nice. Oh my god, no way. PK Doug, you legend. Wow. Thank you so much. Alright, is that time of the week? Wonders, we gotta do it quick though. So, easy, Ceratamon, God Swords. That's a lot though. Primal Mauls, Dreadbow, can never get that. Lava Relics, okay, let's get it together. Alright, first two. Elemental Staff, oh man. I think I have to buy that Primal 2H. Alright, I'm not willing to go for the whatever that is. The easy, yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna re-roll re-roll the Wanderers, cause no thanks. Alright. I think I have one in my bank, so re-roll. What's it called? Wanderers. Alright. Ooh, Trident Hunlift Pit, unlucky. So it's just the Trident of the Seas. Fuck. Rip, not the best week. I was hoping to get the next amulet, so from now on I wanna like start opening exotics till I get a weapon, and then I'll go for the last two soul mini soul beasts, and then I'll do the log. That was my plan all along. So I didn't get quite enough. Maybe next week I get my second amulet, and then I'll just open exotics until I get a weapon, and that will help me with raids, and then I'll continue on the log. Another trip down. I really don't like this boss. I cannot believe I'm going this dry. Two mystery chests, which could have both been keys, which are on log. Look at this fucking log, man. 205 kills. Like, come on, just give me the log slot. This is so cringe. I'm almost out of essence. Yet another trip down, another 2,000. Oh my god, let's fucking go, baby. Woo! Just as I was complaining, complain and you shall receive. Let's fucking go, dude. I went so dry. So dry. I don't know who this guy is, but we'll run. Oh, it's execute.
Hopefully he doesn't snitch!
Run. Alright, this is the loot tracker. 108k blood money, 3 blood chests, which are 1 in 750 by the way, so shit, bro. Yeah, overall, pretty good, but such a shit boss to kill. Okay, and demon. No collection log, nothing.
Keys in the shop. May as well buy them up now. Blood money from the bloody blood slayer is not bad at all.
Here we go, here comes the 100th task, 1700 tasks completed. That is also our 25th, so I'm going to quickly get out of the wilderness here and we'll roll for the next boss. Let's see what we get. Hoping for something easy like elemental. What the fuck? Darklister, no way, man. Ugh. Alright. Kel, I've had it a couple of times. I better check the log first. Twice, I think now. Yeah, this will be the third time. So we still have a lot of jobs to go. There are heaps on these job tables. Collection logs, 500. Yeah, looks like we're going to be here for a while. At least we now do have the double, so it should be a lot easier. Let's check our setup here. Yeah, we've got a few upgrades. And of course the pet instead of the whopper I think I was using. Yeah, so should be a lot better. Sub time, not sub, wondrous time. Easies, ether easy, nice. Crazy boots, can't do that. Medium, hard. Hunlift unlock scroll, won't do that. Elite. Ooh, that's a lot of fucking bags. That's 10 trill. Holy shit, I gotta think about that. Unlucky. won't be doing the elite. I don't like, I'll get 10k buddy votes before I get that cash back, so I won't do that. And can't do that, I don't think. Let me just quickly check. Pretty terrible week once again. Okay, I can't do that. Nice. Unlucky, man. I think that's all the easy's done. All right, now we're gonna reroll. Please, something good. Oh. Nightmare staff, averted spade. Nice, finally. Okay, I didn't know you could get that. Wait, I thought I had two. Did I already have one? Oh, bro, one sec. Nice, I can buy one. I honestly am going to do that. I get shit from the imps anyway. Alright, we kind of recovered that. That's not bad. Let's do the medium. Dragon Hunter crossbows. Ooh, I think they're hard to get. Cash. 8 trill! Wait, or is that 800 bill? I think that's 800 bill. Okay, that's not bad. I'll do that. Alright, let's hand in these. I think it's the hard. I can't do the medium because I have to farm. Oh, Crystal Helm, nice. Because I actually have to farm KBD or Mythic Drag, so I'm not willing to do that. Is that enough? Ooh, I got it. No way. Just recovered. What a terrible, that could have been terrible recover that it is the second wondrous enemy. I am now only going to buy exotic boxes till I get another weapon. Nice. Going to buy another two of these. I'll probably do this every week until I run out of points, or even when I do re-get them, I'll just keep buying them every week, whether it's one or two.
Fucking wait, hit me. Oh my god. Where are you? Hit me back. Oh my fucking god, no way. Alright, I need to make sure I get it. Oh fuck, I'm low as shit.
Alright, we made it out. Big thanks to Nightthor and Austin. Bang Shard 1. That is insane. I have the die too. Where is it? So that's actually what I wanted. Easter die. Die's Curse Fang. How cool. I'm going to put that in this tab. And yeah. And the total loot. Oh shit, nice. I got 12.5k blood money out of 48 kills. And the Curse Fang, of course. Nice. Oh, just come to do Slayer and this is lucky. Oh my god. Double 2. Let's go. Arcane Demon, nothing, of course. Arcane Demon, come on.
Oh my fucking god! I got it! I got the fucking Arcane Demon, you gotta be kidding me, baby! Yes, yes, oh my god! Oh, I can just do what you did. I'm gonna fucking give this cunt money on my ult, whatever money I have. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I just got Arcane Demon. Today, earlier, I just got Dark Callisto fucking the Fang. Where'd that pet go? Yes, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I have the 200k tokens. I'm gonna finish off the log here, I think. Let me just double check what it is. Yeah, one sec. Oh my god. What a good day, man.
Finally.
Yeah, I got out with the Fang piece too. Mini games.
What?
There. So now I just need Mystic Tome, which I already have the tokens. I just need to remember what these are.
I can do the log right now because I have the 200k tokens. And I'm pretty sure it's 200k.
50k Royal Sea Pod, 75k.
Let's go! Yay! Let's fucking go!
Wow.
Let's see what you get for it. I didn't even check that. Oh my god.
Ooh, 2 mystery tickets and 3 ultimate treasure chests. Holy.
That is... Oh, it's these. Okay, these suck ass. I might just open these now. And I'll keep the others till... Okay, that's not bad, actually. What the fuck? I'll take that, actually. Yeah, wow, nice. But I'll keep the rest of it for the opening. Hell yes, man. I don't have to do monster task anymore. I can just go with boss task from now on. The points are going to be so much quicker. This is going to be so much better.
Getting an anonymous donation for a giveaway. It is 1 trillion in cash. So that will go to, what the fuck? That will go to one winner. That accept trade was weird. Sorry, but I can't show you who would like to remain anonymous. But 1 trillion, we will give that to one lucky winner.
There it is, the 25th task. Let's get out and roll the boss. Alright, let's see here. Oh, don't really know what I want, but we'll see what we get. Mystical Tecton. Ooh, almost nightmare. Almost nightmare, but we get Mystical Tecton. I think I've had it once. Let's check here. Mystical. Oh, I haven't. Interesting. Okay. Cool. That's the sea logs. I'm pretty sure they're pretty rare. Yeah, quite rare here. But yeah, I'm gonna grind out and hopefully it's kind of AFK with my gear.
Alright, that should be the last one for the daily. Beautiful, Cox Expert done, and I'm actually going to do my opening now, so let me get everything together and get that sorted. This is the loot from the 10, not bad. Alright, I got 76 prize keys here, let's see how many I get. I'm almost back to the 30 trill as well, so that's good. How many do we have in the bank? We have one, just in case we get a full inventory. I'll be back. 30 out of 76 is kind of fucking crazy, but yeah, that's actually insane, but we move on anyway. I'm gonna buy epic pet chests, of course. How many do we get? Ooh, like 13, fuck yeah. Gonna quickly open up these imps first. Caught a few, 4 luckies. Is good. There's a net, which is also good. Quickly get these ones. Ew. And the 3 lucky, sir. We got PK mediums. I also did a medium PVM. It's kind of boring, so I didn't do any more. But we'll open these. Any logs? That's Dragon Plate. What a G. Helm. And some trash. The hearts. PK. Oh, that's a full set Dragon G. But nothing else, unfortunately. Oh, that's a new cosmetic. Into the Zeris. Good luck. Price key. Ugh. Oh. Terrible. But the essence. Oh, the essence is what we want. We got 2 high rolls. Good luck.
Oh my god! No way! Yes! Holy shit! Is this recording? Oh my god! Jeez, monkey! What the fuck? Holy fuck! No way! That's not one at no fucking way! Oh, where is it? Trinkets and tools. Oh my god, what a clip. Oh, okay, I need 10. Okay, I'm gonna quickly get that. Alright, here we go. Holy shit, man. There is no fucking way I pulled the same pendant. Holy fuck. No fucking way, cunt. First one. Alright, I got another 2,000. 1,000? Oh, ancestral top. Imagine I pulled another same. Oh my god, what a fucking spoon. Alright, we'll go back in. We got epic pet chests. Let's see. Oh my god, imagine I pull a fuse and then a fort genie. I'm gonna go near the mystery shard store just in case I pull one.
Moving like the speed of sound. Keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Gonna spam open all this stuff and then get through the donated mystery boxes. Crest time. Let's pull crest of buns. I like stacking up my buns.
Mystery box has been obtained. Went a little bit dry there. 278. Actually, I don't actually know what the drop rate is. Not the best loot. Pretty trash overall. Let's have a look at what the drop rate is. One in 250. So yeah, a bad drop rate. Not bad at all. It's pretty semi-AFK, but not completely. Unfortunately, I still do die in this gear, so a bit unfortunate, but not bad. Well, thank you guys very much for watching. I just wanted to do a quick little bank tour, show you what I'm sitting at. We are currently at 7,363 votes. We've got the 30 true cash, so we can buy our mythic or cosmic, which is good. Obviously, we have both wanderers now. I don't know how achievable wanderer boots are. The upgrade's definitely pretty unachievable, but maybe one day after the gilded beast. Collection logs currently sitting at quite a few done now. Very nice. Boxes, PvP 1.3k, still nothing achieved. 6,157, sorry. Grazi Rapier face guard and Justicia face guard left.
What else? We've got our epic pets, 652 opened, nothing. None of the fuses yet, or a fuse, so unfortunate there. Exotics, we're currently sitting on 5. I don't know if I want to commit to a weapon anymore now that I have the amulet, but maybe I do just for serbs. What else do we have in here? Yeah, no pet fuse boxes yet, unfortunately. Other. Got these ones. They're all boring. Chambers. 2 out of 12. That's just from the essence. Got no drop from the actual raid yet. Mage arena, obviously completed now. 85 KC. No reason really to go back other than the enchanted capes, but no way I'm going or doing that anytime soon. That's pretty much it. This account is pretty fucking boosted. I've got 900 votes in the shop, so we're currently on 8 point almost 3k, which is crazy. 1.7k until I'm cosmic, and that will be the end of the videos. Again, I'll probably still play, so you'll see me around in game. I just won't be really making videos for SpawnPk anymore. I might do like once a month or once every 3 months to kind of catch you guys up, because I'm still going to play in the rules, still going to play the log locked rules, just won't be actively making videos anymore. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next Fortnight when we'll be even closer to cosmic.